I did hear that initially coming into it, you went into no booty shaking music. Mm-mm. You was trying to be for the streets.
I was rapping around his cousin them.
Gotcha.
It was, I am street. It went out trying to be from the street.
Gotcha.
I was street. I'm still street.
And why you thought the booty shaking, what about booty shaking was going
to well, technically, I can say both of us from the street.
Right.
Because actually, I didn't just do like booty shaking songs like it was just girl, 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 girl. I mean, you know, my first single was Bang Head Bounce. It was a dance song.
Gotcha.
And then it went from there. I love writing. So when I met him, we just started writing something else. We started writing about what we were going through at the time. And at the time, it was a lot of thugging going on.
Right. Right. We actually
were True City Thug.
We actually fucked the game up with a bass record that we weren't talking about women on. Mm. And not to be like shady or nothing, but I still remember this call. Let me see. I called D-Rock. D-Rock called Smurf. Smurf called Lil Jon. Lil Jon called Emperor Cersei. Smurf said, I got some dudes doing some shit on bass beats that you ain't never heard. And he said, let me hear them. So the call went like that. Cersei played the beat, which was Mars Day and the Time, Don't Wait For Me. Don't wait for me. I'm just another man. So Cersei sped it up. Boom, 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 boom. It was playing. And Smurf said, Kane, bust the rap. Bust the rap. John was like, God. Because it was a thug record. True City Thug. Hey, buck a motherfucker, motherfucker to the ground. See, I stuck a motherfucker, motherfucker, lay him down, bitch, plug up the hole. Y'all ain't listening, don't look out below, bringing birds in the kitchen hole. Got them going for the nifty. Yin Yang ain't gonna put it down till they feel me. But these niggas might kill me. Cause them haters, they debaters, and they live, and they can't feel me. Fuck niggas gonna listen to us. Fuck niggas think that they can do us. S-O-U-L, just. Yin Yang bring pain to the game, goddamn shame. Dangerous like bus or bus. Laying it down, there's a must with the infrared beam on your skull. Thugged out. First nigga act up, getting drug out. The song was so motherfucking hard, we got a royalty check off of it.
God damn.
Right.